Hello and welcome back everyone. For today's video, we'll try and make a miniature sari-sari store. For those who don't know, sari-sari store is a convenience store found in every street of the Philippines. Fun fact, my grandparents used to own one, so I wanna recreate it. First things first, we need a small box like this. Cut a large square at the center. Flip the box over and cut the top. Open the bottom part of the box and cut the side flaps. Then peel the label off very carefully. It's okay if you didn't remove everything off, since it will be covered in paint later. Then we cut a door at the side. Glue the bottom part of the box in place. Once it dries, cut these two pieces of cardboard. Glue down the large piece inside the box, while we cover the small piece with a paper. After it's done, I stick it down at the front. This will serve as the countertop. Cut 4 strips of cardboard and cover it also with paper. Stick those 4 inside like this. This will be the cabinets. After everything is dry, it's time to paint. While we wait for the paint to dry, we'll make a roof for the store. Peel the top layer of the cardboard. Do it slowly and gently to not ruin the inside. Next, cut 2 small right triangles. I just cut those from the box we cut earlier. I cut a bit of the triangle to make it smaller. Then glue at the top. Place the roof we made at the top of the triangle. Thank you. For the canned goods, cut a strip of paper. Roll it to a brush or a pen. Then close the top and bottom hole with a paper. Stick the label on and paint the top and bottom gray. Once everything is finished, we can now place them on the shelves or hang it on the wall. To make a tiny jar, cut a small sheet of plastic. Bend it to form a cylinder shape and tape the two ends together. Make a lid with a paper board. And tape the label. I placed the jars on the countertop and decorated the front store. Lastly, I put the signage at the top and changed the floor with the marble sticker that I have. That is it. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give this a like or a comment. This will greatly help my channel out. And I'll see you all next time. Paalam!